Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We are looking at a bout of wintry weather moving into the region. We'll see rain transition over to some snow as we head into the rest of tonight. Some bands of heavier snow, certainly not out of the question. And we are looking for some impact, certainly for the rush hour for tomorrow. As far as our snowfall totals, we're looking at a general 1 to 3 inch snowfall potentially, including for the metro. A few 4 inch snowfall totals can't be ruled out. It looks like the best location to see that snowfall would occur just north of the river. That still remains to be seen, however. We're going to continue to refine this forecast for you because we've got some warm air that's also trying to work into the forecast area, and that can try to cut down on some of those snowfall totals. Now, we're looking at up to an inch the farther south you travel. That's, of course, because you're going to stay rain the longest across our far southern communities. Now, as we head into tonight, you'll notice, again, that colder air trying to filter its way into the region. By 9 o'clock, certainly some of our southern Indiana communities will continue to see some snowfall. Already earlier this evening, we did have some locations pick up some snow as well. As we make our way into, let's say, 10 o'clock tonight, we'll see that wintry mixed transition trying to work its way a little bit farther down to the south. It continues to push down to the south during the overnight hours. And then for tomorrow morning, this is 3 o'clock, showing a few bands of that heavier snow pushing into the region. We'll continue to see some of that snow overspread the region. And again, especially where we see that transition line as we go from a wintry mix to snow, that's where sometimes you can see those bands of heavier snow set up shop. We'll continue to monitor it for you, but at this point, it does look like we'll have potential impacts, of course, for that morning commute. Still that risk of snow at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. Then once we head into the afternoon hours, the big story will transition over to the cold as temperatures are going to be in the 20s. So bitterly cold conditions then again on Tuesday with highs only making it to about 26 degrees. And then on Wednesday, we recover a little bit, but we are still talking about windy conditions that's going to make it feel even colder. We are expecting temperatures to plummet throughout the day. During the afternoon hours, we'll be in the 20s. And then for Tuesday, sub-zero wind chill factors cannot be ruled out. 41 degrees on Wednesday, it will feel colder than that. A 30% chance of some precip on Thursday, 44 degrees, back into the 30s on Friday. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.